Hey guys, welcome back to Detroit Become Human. I've made... Oh, it's a bed. It's not much. I've made you a fire. So you should be all good and set.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me?
I don't know.
All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong.
No.
Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry.
Don't blame yourself.
I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
He'll never leave me, right? I promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
I'm gonna try to be. I'm not gonna hopefully leave her. So I'll be your defender forever. Fuck it, that is my oath. I am going
to
defend her with my own life. Yeah. Be there just to protect her. Oh, you survived. Whoa. Just reassign. Corrupted mind powers. System and low power were affected. Okay. Damage audio. God, I am a mess. This is a matter of life and death, so I'm gonna have to do anything to live here. It was not my fault. Go on. There's a leg. Battle. Working. I Okay. Yes. I'm sorry. It's not only the fact of trying to live, it's the fact of you're stuck there, you're gonna just run out of battery anyway. It's like giving organs to something that might actually survive. I mean, I would do that. I would give my parts to someone if I wasn't gonna survive and they were. Thank you. directional. I don't know what that is. Oh, here. Oh, that is loud. I heard when it was quiet. Doing him a favor. I need your eye. I don't find it difficult to find an eye. He might have an eye. Yeah. Climb the slope. completely human. You'd never know. Find Amanda. Okay. I think that's her over there. Move, pigeon. Get away. This is amazing, this place. Wow. Went over that bridge, but hello.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. Congratulations, Connor. Finding that deviant was far from easy. And the way you interrogated it was very clever. You've been remarkably efficient, Connor.
Thank you, Amanda.
We've asked the DPD to transfer it to us for further study. It may teach us something about what happened. The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
Showed signs of PTSD after being abused by its owner. As if its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
I find him unpleasant and unprofessional. He seems to have an addictive personality, has a lack of respect for procedure, and despises androids, which makes our relationship difficult.
Yep.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will adapt to his personality. It is in the best interest of the investigation that I avoid conflict and try to accommodate his psychology.
Do you not agree?
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype Cyberlife has ever created.
Well, gonna have to end it there. Thanks guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video, whatever I make. Bye!